Good day and welcome to my new music room. Watching the impeachment hearings on TV today, I just thought that this song fits pretty well, and I'm going to perform it without any further comment about the political situation. The hat that I'm wearing now is a knit cap that my brother made. He basically, at a cousin's gathering Saturday night, whipped out a whole bag of hats on the table and said, "Everybody take one." So this is the one that I picked, and I really like it. Thanks, Joe. This is a song from John Prine entitled, "Taking a Walk," and that's what I needed to do after watching a little bit of those hearings. Oh, and by the way, I'm using a Jim Dunlop 0.38 millimeter pick, an especially light pick. A man came to our house. I believe it was yesterday. Invited him in, but I didn't have a lot to say. His anticipation of me opening the door outweighed my apprehension as it never had before, and drove my concentration right through that hardwood floor. Taking a walk, I'm going outside. I'm taking a walk. I'm just getting by. There's a girl in the White House. Don't even know her name. Her disheveled appearance speaks volumes of shame. It's an embarrassing situation, but a situation just the same. The way she walks on others and never takes the blame upsets my constitution beyond its mortal frame. Oh, I'm taking a walk. I'm going outside. I'm watching the birds. Just get by. A card in the pocket of my worn out overalls from a girl in Cedar Rapids, now residing in Iowa, Idaho Falls. I wish you could have been there when she opened up the door and look at me in the face like she never did before. I felt about as well. there's a Walmart superstore. Oh, I'm taking a walk. I'm going outside. Yes, I am. I'm taking a walk. I don't need a ride. I'm watching the birds flying so high. Taking a walk. John Prine from his album Fair and Square from 2005, co-written with Pat McLaughlin. I'm George Possley. Thank you for watching.